Everyone, what's going on? I'm heading to Super Walmart and possibly pick up some awesome items. So I'll catch you on the flip side later. There, everyone, how's it going? Now, earlier in the video that I told you that I'm going to Super Walmart, it's bigger than the average Walmart. So I picked up one specific item. So here goes. It's War Games Blu-ray set. I'm so happy to add this to my wrestling Blu-ray collection. It's a two-disc Blu-ray set. At Walmart, there's only two left, so I had to pick this up. If I didn't get this, then I have to freaking order it. It will take forever because holiday is upon us. You know what I'm saying? The 4th. And very awesome. Look at that. 7.5 hours of non-stop wrestling action. I opened this up earlier because it would take me forever, so I know everyone loves when I open stuff. Awesome disc Blu-ray, and this is number 2. I love the artwork. You might have different opinion, so I definitely will do a review on it when I'm all done. It might take me a long time. Good stuff. Okay, after that, my sister and myself went to the place called Five Below. It's like five items are $5 and lower, so it's awesome. So another item I picked up, and a new one, is a new lava lamp. See? And an awesome shirt. This one, eat, sleep, and play video games. That's me. That's the only thing I do, well, besides working. So that's awesome. So total, it only cost me $11, you know, plus tax. Actually, it's five for five plus tax. So total like $11. So is that too bad for Five Below? Let me know if you have one in your area. So this is just a short video. And have a good one. Thanks for watching, and I really appreciate it. And probably down the road, I will do another Q&A. I'm very sorry to my friends that I did not answer the question because I had a little technical difficulty with my stupid laptop, but it's all working so well. Probably down the road, I'll make another announcement about my another Q&A session. It will be another podcast edition. So I'll keep you informed. So once again, I'm sorry who I did not answer your Q&A questions on that podcast this past Tuesday. So hopefully everyone accept my apology. Have a good one. Take care. Specky here, and have a great 4th of July, everyone. Later. From the Champ Zider.